Yes, student. Now the second application of equilibrium constant Kc or Kp. This is predicting the direction of reactions. Okay, direction of reaction means what? Whether the reaction is proceed to forward direction or the reaction is proceed to backward direction. Student, we have studied that at equilibrium, the rate of forward direction and the rate of backward direction becomes equal. Getting? That is same. But one problem is that what? At any time, that is any other time beyond of equilibrium, that is other than the equilibrium state, there is chances that the reaction is proceeding to forward direction, or there may be chance that the reaction may proceed to backward direction. Getting? And then the equilibrium will establish. That is what? Predicting the direction means we can find as we start the reactant and filled it in vessel. Now the equilibrium involving the gaseous substance or the chemical equilibrium always takes place in the closed vessel. So it is not possible for us that frequent that at a particular time we do open the vessel and we say that the reaction is reached to an equilibrium. Okay, then how do we are getting the information about the equilibrium is reached to an equilibrium? Means what? Timely we are taking the reaction mixture, we are analyzing the reaction mixture, and then we are comparing the value of equilibrium of their ratio at different time, and we are comparing it with the constant value of equilibrium constant. Again, I am telling you, at different time interval we are getting the reaction mixture, then we are getting the ratio of reactant and product, and this ratio, that is coefficient or quotient, is now compared with the constant value of equilibrium. Okay, and then we are getting the knowledge whether the reaction is proceeding to forward direction or going to backward direction, or exactly it is in the equilibrium. That means what? That means the Kc or Kp, okay, is the constant value at equilibrium. Okay, but to find direction of reaction, okay, reaction mixture ratio is analyzed timely, which is known as reaction quotient and denoted by QC. Then QC is compared with Kc or what? Kp as. Okay, right. Number one, if Kc is more than Kp, Kc is more than Kp means what? Shows direction is forward means the Kp value is lower, means the product concentration is lower as compared to the product concentration present at equilibrium. That means what? The reaction has to proceed to forward direction so that more and more product can be formed and will become equal to the product concentration in Kc. Number two, if KC is lesser than KP. That is the KP is more, simply. KP is more means the product concentration is more as compared to the product concentration given in KC. That means what? If the product concentration is more, means what? The reaction will proceed to backward direction. Okay? Will proceed to backward direction. Okay? And number third is what? If KC is equal to QC, sorry, here not KP, here what? QC. Okay. Similarly here, not KP, sorry, this is what? QC. If KC is equal to QC, what it shows? It shows that equilibrium at what? Equilibrium position. Okay. So now to understand it, we can solve one question. The question is the value of KC for the reaction. Okay, this is the reaction. Okay, and all these are what? Gases is 2.0. Okay, 2.0 into 10 to the power minus 3 at a given. Okay, now at a given time, that is at a different time interval, the composition of reaction mixture is A is equal to B is equal to C, and all have same concentration, 3 into 10 to the power minus 4 m. We have to find in which direction the reaction will proceed. To solve the question, we have to write what? Kp. Now the Kp expression will be what? Pressure of B, okay, multiplied by pressure of C, divided by pressure of A, but we have to take its power, so that is 2, because its mole is 2. Now place the value. The value of pressure of B, it is what? 3 into 10 to power minus 4 multiplied by pressure C is again same, 3 into 10 to power minus 4 divided by A is again same value, 3 into 10 to power minus 4, but we have to take its what? Square. Getting? Now when you will solve it, it will cancel it, it will become what? 1. So here the concentration, that is equilibrium constant, that is reaction quotient QC, it comes what? It comes what? 1. Okay. Now KC is, what is it? It is 2.0 into 10 to power minus 3 m, while the QC, it is 1. That is simply what? QC is more than what? KC. That is the reaction quotient is more. Now if the reaction quotient is more as compared to the ratio of KC, means what? The product concentration is high as compared to the product concentration of KC, it shows that due to high product concentration, concentration as compared to product concentration of what? KC. Hence reaction will move to what? Backward direction. So that it will become what? Same. So the answer is what? Backward direction. The answer is backward direction. That is what? Case number which one? Case number 2. The QC concentration is more. Okay? So that the concentration will similarize.